Okay, here's the cheap-ass weight covers. Some 16th inch thick, 6 inch wide rubber from McMaster. Test thing. Piece on the front over. And a piece in the bed is attached to my Z limit. Yeah, let's see, I'll move up and down with it. Okay. And just roll up behind there. And the Z has just got a little flap here. If I had, as far, you know, well, it's going up this high, it's just going up for a tool change or something. I don't got to worry about chips getting in the back of there. It's just down for whenever it's milling. You're about right to that height. Here, that'd take care of any part that might be in the vise. You know, blades are still covered. When you come down farther, you can see it's still just flaps up there. And it'll just fold up on itself into the back. And that'll do. That'll keep clean enough.